Hello and welcome to our platform overview. In this video, we'll be going through everything that the Certainly platform has to offer. Let's begin. When first logging into the Certainly platform, you will be met by the bot list page. The bot list page contains a list of template bots that you can use to get a head start on launching your chatbot, as well as a DIY bot for the people that prefer a blank canvas. Under My Bots, you will find all bots belonging to your company. The bot list page can always be navigated to by either clicking the Certainly logo in the top left, or navigating to the selector to the right of the Certainly logo and choosing bot list. In the top right, you will find your profile page. In here, you can edit your profile details, avatar, and company details. And this is also where you can add new users by clicking this plus sign. Next, we'll be taking a look at the Conversation Builder. To find the Conversation Builder, click on one of your bots. In the center of your screen, you can create modules and connections to build out the flow of your chatbot. In the top left, you're able to change the name of it. In the top right, you can zoom out and in, undo changes, redo changes, save changes, test, and publish. On the left-hand side, you'll find groups. Groups can be used to color and hide certain modules. On the right side, you can find the right sidebar. In here, you can find the bot settings of the specific chatbot that you are viewing. In the bot avatar section, you can change the avatar or image that the bot uses. In the greeting text, you can choose to write an introductory text that will be shown to end users before the chat starts. In session expiration, you can choose the amount of minutes of idle time before a session with the chatbot should expire. In answer retry count, you can set the number of times end users can write an unaccepted reply to a collector module before the chatbot proceeds to a fallback module. Under connection evaluation, you can choose the order in which different types of connections are evaluated in your chatbot. You can choose either module connections first or global connections first. Under default fallback, you can create a default fallback module that catches the end user in case no fallback is defined for the module that they're currently in. In global webhooks, you can add webhooks that will be fired under certain circumstances, such as when the conversation starts or every time the user sends a reply. In Go to Previous, you can define some keywords that end users can always use to go back to the previous module that they were in. Under Bot Admin Users, you can allow certain users with limited access within your company have editing privileges for your bot. In Data Deletion, you can specify how often user data should be deleted from the Certainly platform. You can also choose to delete data for users belonging to a specific filter nightly. More information about how you can use filters will come later in this video. In the Channels tab, you can edit the styling and behavior of the Certainly widget, as well as connect to the many different channels that we offer. In the Global Connections tab, you can define connections that will be accessible from any part of your flow, which can be helpful in cases where end users want to break free from the linear track that they're on and move straight towards contacting a human agent, for example. In the Persistent Menu tab, you can define a custom menu that is always shown on the left side of the Certainly widget. This menu can be used to send certain messages or keywords and open the links directly in the widget. In the Bot Takeover tab, you can define which module to go to once a human agent has handed over control to the chatbot. This is only applicable if you are connected to the sender's chat channel. In the Certainly Widget Alt Text tab, you can view and change all the alt texts of the Certainly widget. This allows you to customize your widget for maximum accessibility. If we navigate back to the right sidebar, the next item on our list is the AI Manager. In here, you can leverage our proprietary AI engine to take your chatbot to the next level. Simply activate the domains and intents applicable to your use case, and you'll be ready to implement it in your bot in seconds. You can also add your own data by clicking Add Domain, as well as test certain sentences on the right side. Next section on the right sidebar is add a new module. In here, you can choose the types of modules that you want to add to the chatbot's flow. You can choose our flexible statement module, which can support almost any use case you can think of, or our collector modules, which each are designed to validate specific types of input, such as numbers, emails, or dates. Pro tip, you can also add modules by right-clicking in the center of the screen. The last item on the right sidebar is import modules. Here you can upload an Excel file containing the modules that you want to create, and they will be promptly added to your chatbot. Click on Download Template in order to download a template that shows you how to set up the Excel file. In the inbox, you're able to view specific conversations that your end users have had with your chatbot. Simply select the name of your chatbot, choose whether you want to view active or non-active conversations, select the appropriate date range, and hit search. Now you will be shown every conversation that has happened within that date period. Click directly on a conversation to view a detailed account of what happened throughout the conversation. You can use the information on the right-hand side to troubleshoot any issues the end user might have faced throughout the conversation. You can also choose to search for specific conversations by filtering by conversation and supplying the specific conversation ID of the chat that you want to view. The Webhook Builder allows you to build third-party integrations at the click of a button. You could choose to either create a webhook entirely from scratch or use one of our many templates which come pre-filled with a configuration in order to make your journey as smooth as possible. Any webhooks that you create will be visible under your webhooks, as well as being selectable in the modules of your bot. Message Reports is your one-stop shop for all your reporting needs. This area allows you to extract detailed reports of your conversations that can be viewed either directly in the platform or be sent to your email. Simply select the chatbot, the report type of your choosing, the date range of your choosing, and hit Show, and the report will materialize on the screen. For longer durations, click Request Report, and an Excel file will be sent to the email attached to your account. KPI Reports is similar to Message Reports, but instead of focusing on the details, it gives you tangible numbers on how many conversations have had with your bot, as well as how many users have gone through certain modules. It is also able to discern whether any modules have had repeat visits. Please note that KPI reports cannot be utilized until KPI tags have been placed on your modules. This can be done in the Conversation Builder. Filters can be used to segment your users either for the purpose of data deletion or broadcasting. Filters can be created by navigating to the right side and clicking on Create Filter. After naming your filter, you can input certain criteria to catch the users that you want to segment. When completed, you'll be able to view your filter and see how many users have been caught by it. Broadcasting can be used to push content to users on Facebook Messenger asynchronously and can be a valuable tool to re-engage your users after a period of idle time. To use broadcasting, you must first create a filter. After a filter has been created, you will be able to broadcast to users belonging to that specific filter. In the message, you can include text and suggest replies, as well as direct the user to a new module. Thanks for watching the Certainly Platform Overview. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us.